right, I'll start first with something personal. When was the last time you spoke with Mayor Sara?
Yesterday.
Okay, and what did she say? Is she running for VP or president?
We don't talk about those questions kasi may presumption kami that she's running for president.
Okay, so the presumption is go ahead.
In simple language, there is no VP option for her.
Okay, so there is no...
And picking a VP for her is not a problem.
Are you going to add something else before I ask? So you've made...
No more now.
Okay.
That's my official statement.
Okay, the official statement of Congressman Joey Salceda, based, of course, this is a conversation with Mayor Sara yesterday. The assumption is she's running for president. There's no VP option for her. So what triggered Mayor Sara to change her mind and suddenly run for a national post?
The gyrations yesterday, the clarification on essentially on and I can start with the Bongo essentially withdrawing. So there is now congealing of the administration towards a singular candidate for president.
Congressman, I think that you have an on-air, Head Start on air. The volume is up, so we're hearing it. Can you turn everything down? Do you have something there? Yeah. Thank you. Just your computer should be on air. All right. Okay. Congressman Salceda, did former President Arroyo broker his supposed tandem? What's the truth?
Kami lang magkausap since May 2 almost every day.
Almost every day. Now, did Mayor Sara really intend to run? Because her friends and even Governor Gwen Garcia said, she's no drama queen. I don't think she will change her mind. And suddenly, she shocks everyone by withdrawing yesterday. Was this a plan all along?
Siya naman kasi yung amin, kasi kay magkaibigan kami, sabi ko sa kanya, itong pagkasabi niya, sabi ko, oh, di ka pa ba tatakbo? Sabi niya, masalibutan kay kalalagyan ko, Joey. That's 1 hour before all these things started to Sabi ko, ikaw lang ang gusto ko sabi ko Mamamatay ko pag di ka tumakbo. Pabiro lang yan kasi kaming dalawa yun Ay, di ka mamamatay, just hold my hands. Sabi ko, paano na ko yung iba? Ay, nako Joey, just focus on me.
Okay, so Congressman Salceda, the analysts saying that it's a possible Bongbong Marcos, Sara Duterte tandem.
I'm not sure about that. Definitely, that's our speculation.
That's speculation. So
because she's running for president. All this political gyration just shows that she's moving towards the presidency.
Congressman Joey, are you confirming she is running for president?
I cannot say that confirming, but based on our long-running chats, kilometric chats, that she eyes her. Because I provided her with so many data analytics, big data, and everything about her prospects, and I think she would make a good president in the first place.
Okay, let's get first to her possibly running before your data, which I have one of them, is this. If she does run for the presidency, will she be running under PDP Laban or Lakas?
Hindi naman. Hindi, I think hindi relevant yung party.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Kasi pag tinatanong ka naman doon, who would you pick? Wala naman sinasabing Sara Duterte, lakas, everything. It's mm-hmm. it's about the person. That's Philippine politics. It's very personalistic.
Yeah.